so these two finally decided to settle down. It's about time. They deserve a happy ending. Am I seeing things? Is that really the Doler?
Sure, loud. Good thing no one's hurt. So, can I help you, miss? Oh, you're the friend Roy mentioned. I'm afraid he's being questioned as a murder suspect, but I'll let you see him.
I rigged all those accidents. My chief, my partner, and even that girl from the bank. You gotta believe me. I didn't do it. I don't know what really happened. Please, you've got to prove I'm innocent. Ask Professor Jacob. He believes me.
Thank you.
first the pipes burst and now there's a fire? This whole dang place is falling apart. I'll let Roy out. Nobody's dying on my watch.
Hey, sweetheart. Things don't look good for Roy. I found some evidence at the crime scenes, but not enough to clear Roy's name. I hope you have better luck. You actually saw the Dolor? This is bad. Go check the artifacts. Here's the storage key. I'll check on Roy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ah, hi again, miss. Here to see the crime scene? Look, I like Roy. He's a good cop. But he's also my only suspect. But I guess it couldn't hurt to let you look. Go on now, before I change my mind. If you find anything helpful, come to the station. I'll be there if you need me. Changes everything. Who is this fella? Looks like we've got our real villain.
Beth isn't answering her phone. Can you check on her for me? Here's her address.
Thank you.
You have the right to remain silent. I would if I were you.
Thanks.
Oh!